I'm Sachit and welcome to SciTechGuru. In this video, I'm going to check whether the Redmi Note 9 Pro actually supports the 512GB micro SD card friends in the phone. So let's check whether the Note 9 Pro actually supports or not. And before starting the video, friends, if you're watching first time this channel, subscribe to my channel, friends, SciTechGuru. And also do check the links in description also for the playlist of Redmi Note 9 Pro. So where you can find plenty of useful videos. And it is a list of the videos, friends, which I uploaded recently. So just if you are interested, just take a look at those videos, friends. So check out my channel for more interesting videos similarly like this. And let's get started with this test. And if you have any queries regarding the smartphone, you can contact me to the WhatsApp number given in the description. So that's why it's better to check every time my all the videos description, friends. There will be something useful information in the description always. And let's get started with this test by opening the micro SD card slot. Let me try. There's already 128GB micro SD cards, friends, inside, which do actually support, but I just want to check whether 512GB my SD card actually supports or not in the Redmi Note 9 Pro. So let's see whether this will support or not. So as you can see, friends, the device doesn't support this SD card. So in this test, we got to know that the Redmi Note 9 Pro doesn't support the 512GB micro SD card, friends. So unfortunately, this is a disadvantage for the Note 9 Pro device. So because the Realme X2 actually supports the 512GB memory card, friends. So the Realme X2, so the Redmi Note 9 Pro doesn't support. So this can be a little bit of disadvantage for few users. I know most of the people may not use this much of high storage 512GB. But if you are one of the users who likes to have a lot of multimedia content in the smartphone, then definitely this can be a little bit of drawback for you all. So that's it, friends. This is just a quick test whether to check the phone actually supports the 512GB SD card or not, friends. And stay tuned by subscribing to my channel, SciTechGuru. So that's it for this video, friends. So see you in the next video. Until then, bye.